What's up, y'all? It's your boy Spidey Studios here, and today we are here with a brand new reaction to The Bad Batch, Season 2, Episode 3, titled The Solitary, Solitary Clone. I believe I'm saying that right. Sorry, guys, I got this video pretty late. I was doing a bunch of other reactions to stuff, and I did some reactions specifically on today, so I didn't get to this earlier than I would have, but now we are getting into it. Looks like we are getting into another episode of Bad Batch. I'm not sure what this episode is about. I'm assuming it has something to do with a clone or clones, which I mean, like, Bad Batch are clones, so I guess we'll see what we get into. I don't want to waste any time. Last week's episode was pretty decent. I actually enjoyed it. The premiere, I thought, was really good. It was a pretty strong premiere. So without further ado, we're going to jump into this episode. It's another 30-minute episode, so let's jump right in, starting now. Solitary clove. Whoa. It's a cool planet. It's kind of grim, but it's really cool. TK troopers. Those are TK troopers. Stormtroopers. Or at least Generation 1 Stormtroopers. Oh, battle droids? Oh yeah, y'all are outnumbered, dude. Wow. Swarmed by battle droids. Wow, okay. This is like Coruscant. Oh, I guess it is. That's where Crosshair is. Life crosshair. All the clones.
I'm the defense recruit.
Oh.
So it doesn't matter.
Clone troopers and TK troopers.
Congratulations.
it was the Sephardus world. Calcestis was. I can see why they wouldn't want him to lead another squad. Is that Cody? Holy shit! Yellow anymore.
I requested you specifically. How lucky I was available. Word is, the rest of Clone Force 99 went rogue after Order 66 came through. Surprised? Not really. Your squad was different by design. Rex and Carney were too. Rumors are more and more clones are available. Question.
I don't like you wearing Imperial armor, dude. No. I'm so pissed off that you shot Obi-Wan off that cliff. It's pretty much he's wearing the same armor, it's just gray. Looks like this is going to be a Crosshair and Commander Cody focused episode. Okay. I'm here for it. Joining the Sith was the problem. I still root for the Republic, but they had good intentions. At least the majority of them had good intentions. I like this world. Business. and they have a whole battle droid battalion. Crash landing. They have them too. Oh shit. Damn. This would be nice if they weren't all Imperial. Oh, that's clutch, dude. This is a good squad. Sorry guys, I'm looking at Star Wars figures. I'm trying to get... Those troopers. Commando droids. Oh, shit. Well, he took all them out, though. He has a knife similar to Hunter. How'd he get that? Squad. Mina Bonteri? Oh, she knew Mina Bonteri? Yeah, Mina Bonteri. She's the mom of the other Bonteri guy that was interested in Ahsoka. Cody, you know this is wrong, dude. There's two K troopers in. Clearly taking over this planet. Shit ton of TK troopers. I guess Cody's Order 66 programming didn't fully kick in with him. Or it kicked in the movie, but here it seems like it's kind of defecting. He doesn't fully believe in it. I don't know if Crosshair is going to defect and go back to the Bad Batch. I kind of don't think so, but there's a possibility. I feel like Cody's definitely going to defect, though. like crosshairs. I don't remember that. Episode 3, solitary clone. It was cool to see Cody in this. It seems like he's defected. He's gone now. I wonder if they're gonna explain where he went. Like, I'm assuming Cody went somewhere. But that was a good episode. I enjoyed that a lot. Man. All right, guys. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction to this. I definitely enjoyed this. This is a really good episode. So I guess I'll see you guys in the next video. If you guys enjoyed this reaction with me, let me know in the comments down below what your favorite part of this episode was. I'm curious to hear your guys' thoughts and opinions in the comment section down below. Drop a like on the video for your boy. Hit the subscribe button to be part of the community. Hit bell notifications so you guys know when I show post next. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace.